and he called himself the Loon. The Loon? I remember the Loon. He was a funny little man. He had this most amazing little locker too. It was all gold with a glass cover on it. He said it was made of brass on the inside, except for magic crystal, which is what made it work. I think he called it quartz or something like that. Anyway, when I tried to pick it up, it went off and I wound up in a very strange place. It was like some kind of nightmare, only it was even worse. Well, thank you. This information is important for the creation of the... Where is the snatch? All gold, glass cover, brass and quartz. This is, like I said, important to make the locket to visit the Loon. Ugh, Quasimodo. Die. Oompa-pa, 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 da-da. Wrong way. Could you please stop annoying me? Thank you. Okay, we have this now. Let me think. We will visit the Loon now, because... visit the Loon or go down the ice level? Loon, ice level... I think the ice level might not be a bad idea. We only need the Loon for the last part and we can get him late. No, we go to the Loon first. I just have to find out how to get to the Loon. Oh yes, we have to go... I don't know, use this more or less. To get to the Loon, we have to go to level B. A spell... Use spell continue the Amazons. Continue was the silent spell. So they don't cast something like Badial or something to kill me. Which would be pretty annoying. And you die now. Bye bye. I don't need items here. Use item. We have to go. Is that a shortcut or? You have to go to the southern part? Let me think. Serena spell Malor? I used up all my level 7 spells. Werbuchers. Why do you annoy me now with all these random encounters? Just one from them. Okay, I guess I have to do this fight. Okay, labyrinth time. You just have to go south. Okay. When I come here, I have to go forward. Yes. And go here forward to right. Yes. Ah, okay. Use Serena blue candle. Stairs leading down, follow them. Yes. State. This way to Loons. Hallway closed repairs, use secret tunnel. I haven't been to this part yet, so I have to find out what I have to do. The Jigsaw Bank and Trust. A black disc rests upon the floor. Will you search? Yes. When you touch the disc, it begins to blink and the following words appear. Access gate now activated. That's nice. In the center of the floor, four colored discs. Each engraves a strange looking word. There are four discs here. Press A through D to touch discs. This means north, east, south, west. So we go to north. Is this north? No. East? Guess I just have to do... I didn't find anything. Safe deposit box opened. Jeez, she's confusing. Access gate now activated. Ah. What's in here? Stupid riddle. East, wasn't it? South? No. Woods? No. South? I've been here. Let's go this way. Ah. Wuchst. Noffe? Don't annoy me. Always kill the warlocks first because they cast them nasty spells. And now to the golems. Noffe. And this is confusing. I have to do this all again. Because one caster got a body. Oh, come on. I really hate those, instant death casting monsters. No, I won't fight the army of Krizang monks. Intruder alert? Night locusts are just annoying because they put everyone to sleep. But people wake up eventually. Come on! I don't want to waste my videos with pointless fighting.